hooking up your dock to your Elmo cart. What you're going to want to do is there's a number of USB cords like this. Simply plug them into your USB ports in your dock, like this. Then your VGA cable. And then you also have a green and a white. The green is going to go into the green spot here, and the white is going to go into the red. If you don't see a white cord, don't worry about that. And then we're just going to twist it around, and that way it'll fit nice and neat on your cart shelf.